Hey, Mr. Burton, you know, it's December. I have an 89.4. You mind giving me some extra credit so you can, like, bump my grade?
Well... Oh, you want extra credit? Well, you should have said it when I said 3 months ago I'd let you get it. Back in my day, there was no room for error. You fail in a class, you just cried it in terror. Now it's my mission to teach you addition, but if you can't listen, you can't pay tuition. Don't want to be mean, just helpful, not hurtful, but you got to learn the unit circle. You know how they say there's no stupid questions? Whenever you talk, you just sound like a freshman. How can I teach when you talk in your class? You know what you are? You're a pain in my...
Excuse me? Didn't see you raise your hand. Let me teach you for once and you can sit down, man. You say you help not hurt, but every time in class, your teaching is dirt and I'm just trying to pass. You cramp up a grade 1 point because you're just like saying. You do it for fun, it's got your ego inflated. You say your students are bad for not meeting your deadlines, but you don't grade for months because you just don't have the time. I'm trying to do well. I got goals to reach, but I can't do well when you don't even teach.